Very good afternoon to all of you and welcome back to our channel The Teacher. And in this tutorial I will try to explain you that how you can get more YouTube views by embedding your YouTube videos into your website and what is the right way to embed your YouTube videos, as I was facing a problem. That is why I am behind the schedule, because I need to update all my blog posts because of improper YouTube embedding. So let me show you all of this and how I am getting more views from my website by embedding the videos. Let's see it. So if you go to the reach section of your YouTube analytics and scroll down to the traffic source types, then here you can see that most of the traffic is coming from the external traffic sources. Like 30% of the traffic is coming from external sources. So if I click on the see more, and here if I scroll down, the graph, the new graph system in the new YouTube Analytics Studio is very much powerful. Let's see if I want to see the growth of the external traffic source in last 28 days, the graph of the external traffic sources, then if I make a check mark on this external option here, then you can only see the graph of the external traffic sources. And if I change the date to last 90 days, then you can see exactly how the traffic from the external sources is going on. So the another thing I would like to show you here is, if you click on this link, external sources, then you get all the website details from which you are getting the traffic. So if I scroll down, then you can see here my website, theteacherpoint.com, and you can see that it got 3,210 views in last 90 days from my own website, because I have embedded lot of my videos into my website. So if I show you the graph of this, theteacherpoint.com, then here you can see a sudden drop in the views. Let me show you the report of 2020. So as you can see here, if I make again the check mark, so you can see a sudden drops in the views here. And if I show you the report of 2019, then you can see a sudden increase in the view from the teacherpoint.com. As you can see here, I have started amending the videos into my website in September 2019. And after that, you can see that it start getting views on daily basis. So here you on the top, you can see that I have opened a lot of tabs from my blog post. So if I show you some of them, as you can see here, move between the tabs, Chrome tabs, by holding the control key, and then you can use page up and page down keys to move forward or move backward. So as you can see, all these blog posts that I have written to explain the animation in PowerPoint in more depth. So here you can see in the end of each article that I have amended the same video in the end, like this YouTube URL you can see here. So it is better to use the watch URL instead of the normal URL. So if I go to this earth rotation video, then you can see the video link right here. You can copy that link right from here. But the better way is to embed YouTube video into the WordPress blog post is to copy that link from the watch page. So if I click on this link here, then it will start playing the video, and here you can get the exact watch URL that you need to embed into the WordPress. So all in these blog posts, if I scroll down in the end, I have amended all my videos into the end. So here you can see that I have amended all the video in the watch format. But there is a problem in WordPress that I don't know why it is happening to my website, but some of my blog posts don't show the video. Instead, they show the direct link of the video. So that is why you see a sudden drop in the views here, because all of a sudden it stopped showing the embedded video. So the another thing that I am going to explain in this tutorial is how you can properly embed your YouTube videos into WordPress. So if I go to this blog post and click edit post, so I have around 80 articles on PowerPoint animation that I have written into my website. And I have also given the download links of the presentation. That is why the viewers come from the YouTube and from the Google while exploring the animation techniques in PowerPoint, how they can do that. So then when they visit my website and after reading the articles, there is possibility that they will also watch the video. But as you can see that, you can, let me first tell you that how you can embed a video into the WordPress blog post. If you go to the video page and copy this, let's say this link, and then go to the edit post. Here I will remove this block here by clicking on these three dotted button and then choose remove block. So after this text here, I want to embed the same video. So if I click on this plus sign, and then here I can choose YouTube, or you can also scroll down, and here you can click on the embed, and then you can choose YouTube. Here you can paste that link and click on the embed button, and it will try to fetch the preview from the YouTube. So I was facing the problem that most of my videos were not showing, instead of a player, it was showing them as a link. As you can see here, it is showing an error here, and if I again click try again, then it will again try to fetch the YouTube video player. But I have seen that in 40 of my blog posts, it doesn't show the video. So what I did, you can also fetch the link by right clicking on this video thumbnail here and then choose copy link address, and then you can go here. Let me delete this blog again and add a new blog, YouTube blog, and paste the watch link here, and then click on embed, and let's see if it can embed that video. But the another problem was, even after showing the preview of the player here, when I go to the view post, it even doesn't show the player. So that was the major problem that I was facing in last few days. That is why you see a sudden drop in the traffic. So let's preview this blog post and see if it is showing the amended video in the end or not. So if I scroll down, so it is right now it is showing, but that was not happening in all the for all the blog posts. So right now it is showing the video, but that technique was not always working. So in many of my blog posts, it was showing only the URL of the video. So what I did next, I have amended a wrong video. So how you can quickly amend a video by clicking on the edit post, then go to YouTube Studio, and here you can find the video, corresponding video right here. So I want to amend this morph transition video into that blog post. I click on the edit button, and here I right click on this thumbnail here and choose copy link address, and now I go to the edit blog post, scroll down to the end. Here I need to remove this blog and add a new one by clicking on this link and then choose YouTube, and here paste the link and then click on the embed button. Now click the update post, and then see after the message, you can click on view post right here, or even you can also click here view post, and we will now see if it is showing the video player in the end. So if I scroll down, as you can see here, that is the problem which I was facing. So right now what I am doing, I am editing all the blog posts which are not showing the video player in the end of the blog post. So what I did, so let's say if again I want to edit this morph transition video, so what I will do, I will play this video, and then we'll click on the share button, and from here I will click on the embed, and we'll copy that embedded code here, right click copy, and now I will go to the edit blog post, and now I will insert another blog, custom HTML blog, instead of YouTube embed player. So I will remove this blog here and we'll add another blog. And here you need to choose custom HTML and then paste the code. Now click on the update. If you want to see the preview of the player right here in the blog post, then you can also click on this preview button. Now click the update button and then choose view post. And now let's see if it is showing the player in the end. So it is showing the player. Even you can change the dimensions of the player, the size of the player. But I also need to align this player into the middle of the blog post. So I searched for this, and I found this code right here. You can see here. Here you can see an attribute to align the player into the middle of the blog post, that is margin auto, I think. So I am using this code particularly. I have also given this code in the description of this video. So I will copy this link and will then, let's say, I will paste that code into the blog post of this particular article. So I will move right here and will paste that. So now I will copy the only the video ID of this particular video by right clicking copy, and now I will move back to this code here, and right here after the embed I will paste that code, and now I will click on the update. And if you want to see the preview right here, you can click here and then you can click on the view post after the update. So let's see if it is showing the video in the end. So that was the technique that I am using to embed my all YouTube videos into the blog post of my website. So I hope you will find this trick useful. Let me know by liking, sharing and commenting on this video. And do subscribe to our channel for more upcoming tutorial videos. Thanks for watching and have a wonderful day.